ye comrades and companions, and all ye females dear. To my sad lamentations, I pray you lend an ear. There was once I lewd a bonny lass, I lewd her as my life, and it was my whole intention to make her my wedded wife. I courted with a bonny lass a 12-month and a day. Sometimes among the green grass, sometimes among the hay, I courted her the lee-long night and part of the next day, till she says, "My dearest Sandy lad, it's time you were away." Now say, my dearest Molly, when shall we set a time? When you and I will get married and hands together join, and we'll sit in our wee cottage, and you'll neither spin nor sew, while my ain good-hearted hireman lad goes whistling at the plough. There's Caddam and there's Caddam Mills, and Luther Mills likewise. There's woods and waters many more, pleasant to mine eyes. But the bonny woods o' Hatton, they are grow green in May. It was there aboot the lassie lived that stole my heart away. I'll mind aboot yon bonny lass when I am far awa'. I'll speak aboot yon bonny lass to them she never saw. I'll tell them that I lewd her well, but to me she proved untrue, and she left me doon by Hatton Woods, my folly's for two. But blessings on yon bonny lass, wherever she may be. I wish no evil unto her, although she slighted me. I only wish that she may say, someday before she die, I wish I had wed yon hireman lad that sang so sweet to me.